Today we celebrate the life of Saint Jerome Emiliani. Born in 1481, Emiliani grew up to be a commander in the Venetian army in charge of a fortress. However, when the League of Cambrai invaded the fortress, Emiliani was imprisoned. It was during his time in prison, having lost everything, that he decided to shed his worldly attachments and embrace God. One day, Emiliani escaped his imprisonment and undertook a pilgrimage to the shrine of Our Lady of Treviso. Here, he hung the metal chains that he wore in prison as proof that he was free, not just physically, but spiritually. After serving a short time as mayor of Treviso, he returned to Venice to become a priest. In Venice, he devoted his life to helping the orphans who were left poor and suffering in the wake of the Cambrai War that left the land ridden with plague and famine. Emiliani fed, clothed, and built homes for the orphans, even making sure that they were properly educated. Throughout his life, Emiliani pledged himself to helping others, founding orphanages outside Venice, spurring the citizens of Verona to build a hospital, and erecting a shelter for prostitutes. This eventually grew into a congregation of priests, who would later be known as the Sommaschi Fathers. Jerome Emiliani died a martyr to his zeal in 1537 after contracting a disease at the age of 56. He was canonized by Clement XIII in 1767. He is the patron saint of orphans.